might have the clearance just to go in the rut, but I'm just not confident. I think you're going to scrape your axle. So keep it right.